sometime in the near future, we're going to have millions and millions of things connected to this cloud platform. We call it Predix, offering the ability to connect sensors and machines really quickly, really easily, and at massive scale to get all of this data into the cloud where people can do really cool things with it.
Our main mission is delivering great experiences for Predix as a platform, but there's also another mission, which is how can we influence the rest of GE, aviation, renewables, power, to think about design.
No one has ever done this before, so there's no guideline as to how to go about developing the industrial internet.
Our users are very different from consumer users, and we need to think of new solutions that can accommodate them.
There's a challenge, which is how do you get GE software, specifically the Predix platform, available in a profile that meets the needs of all of our customers. Some of our customers are okay with public cloud, some are not. Some want certain set of security controls, some do not.
We're working on products that really don't have a counterpart in the digital world.
When I started, we had about 50 identified designers. We now have a community of over 800 people who understand the value of software design in particular.
The UX team actually has a lot of fun working together and joking around. And I think the commonality of being collaborative, thinking outside of the box, and having excellent design skills enables us to have that atmosphere in our team.
They say that good design is the thing that you don't notice. And I think the fact that people might not realize what it is we do, because the lights are always on, because planes always take off and land safely, because they get things when they expect to, actually proves our value.